I don't think he was wished. On the street, I'm a suspect. Hanging with them killers in the projects. Gotta keep quiet. Got your niggas stepping from behind. Move! Find a way to cheat. No, oh, oh, oh. No, you can't call on me when you need somebody. I don't think anybody been here. Call on me. Call on me, darling. Nobody been there. No. Shotgun a pack. No. I'm running with the storm. I hope I don't get killed. Call on me. No, nobody been there. Even this chest is like on at the very top. Nobody been there. To call on me. I'ma get hit. I know I'ma get hit. Want company? Sure. Got a squad? Come on. Leave Grim alone, man. You're really irritating.
What? At some point, we're going to be unable to
apology. Shut up.
Excuse her.
Cut it out.
Hey, I'm wondering, you just want to be in bother's people, like... Boy, I don't want nothing. I only got 52 bullets, that's a shame. I ain't gonna win with this much. Actually, you know what?
I know you. You shot the bastard.
Hillary said the chief of the shop was from the hotel, so I happened as a flea bag in the vicinity, so I decided to check him out. Why not call your work?
If this is baiting, find a way to cheat. No, 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 no.
Did you kill him? No, I did not. Thank you.
4 years ago, Hillary Barkley came to you and reported she'd been abducted and raped. You closed her case because you thought she made the whole thing up?
Yes.
How many women were abducted after Hillary told you about her ordeal?
Six.
Well, the abduction, rape, and torture of six women occurred because you failed to believe Hillary's story.
Those six victims were assaulted because Forrest Gorman was a psychopath.
And you failed to bring to justice. Is that why you hotel alone?
No.
So you could redeem yourself by arresting him on your own, or so you could kill him without any witness.
Objection, Your Honor.
Withdrawn. Explain why, after finding the body, you didn't radio your partner.
I was about to when he arrived.
Really? The desk clerk said there was a 10-minute interval between your arrival and that of your colleagues, and no one else went up to the room that night.
The desk clerk was too busy playing cards to notice who arrived.
But nobody came here?
And why did you call when you found the body?
Because I was stunned.
Murder can have that effect on people. But you know that. You murdered twice before, haven't you?
I shot two suspects who were armed and about to commit murder.
No killings. No charges.
Confessed to save me, but I did it. I killed Hillary. Stop it. I have to tell.
Is he? With me.